Number 1. Primary memory is also known as temporary or main memory. Number 2. It is run to do different kinds of system file. Number 3. It is temporary memory of a computer. Number 4. It has fast access time. Number 5. It is smallest in size. Number 6. It is directly communicated to the CPU. Number 7. It is more expensive. Number 8. It is also volatile nature except ROM. For example, RAM and ROM.